going down? No. Why? Because gravity is pulling it down. So there is gravitational force. Right? If I blow it like this, I can't blow it. I will do it with a blower. I don't have that much of lung left. Lung capacity. They put the blower. Okay, this is the blower. Okay. Wherever I'm doing, it is flying away. So I'm doing it now the on the ball. What happened? I put the air in this direction. The air was blowing it. That means it was coming out like this. That is why the ball is going. That is why this pressure is putting the ball that side. Okay? I wish to put the ball this way to my left. What will I do? It is going to my left. Correct? If I do it this side, how will it move? Will it go this way? Will it go like this? Correct? It will go this way. If I do it like this, how will it go? No. Any doubt? Correct? Okay? That anyway would have gone without the blower because gravity is pulling it down. If I put it like this, how will it go?
Up.
It will go up. It will go up and catch the ceiling.
No.
It will go up and catch the ceiling.
No, certain distance to rotating.
Every time else it was going, but here it is not going away. What is the reason? Somebody is telling. Yes, I want to hear you. Yes, yes, when I tell you, we're telling something. It is rotating. Very good, it is rotating. My question was, it is rotating. Was it rotating? Yes, it is rotating. But I'm putting air like this. Why the air, the ball is not going up and touching the ceiling?
The gravity is the force.
Different pressures. He is telling that there is different pressure. Okay? One was the force which was pulling it out. One is this pressure. When this pressure and this pressure become equal, what will happen to the body?
The stay in one position.
It was stable. So the gravitational force was acting downwards, the air pressure was acting upwards. Wherever these two forces become equal and opposite, it will become stable. So that is why it was not going near the ceiling. At some point, the gravitational force as well as the air force, that is the pressure force, were equal and opposite and it was stable. This is called levitation. Levitation. You must have seen some pictures. Some gurus, something like that, they will say, I can float in air.
GPS.
Yes, some magic people, they will say, I can float in air. How they are floating? Is there is gravitational force, there is some other force which you cannot see, which is pulling it up. These two forces, when they become equal and opposite, then it will levitate. So that is how it is levitating. So the ball was levitating at some height. It was also dancing. He told me that it is spinning. Yes, it is spinning. There is another reason why it is spinning. I am just explaining to you. Have you heard of Bernoulli?
Yes.
Bernoulli's principle? Very good, very good. When air goes out very fast, velocity is more, in that region there will be a pressure decrease. So when the air I am blowing it like this, air is going out, because of this there is a low pressure area. This pressure becomes low, but outside pressure is atmospheric pressure. So whenever there is difference in pressure, always air will flow from high pressure region to low pressure region. So there is air pressure coming like this, air pressure coming like this, air pressure coming like this, and this is not exactly equal. One is slightly more than the other, which is giving rise to that spinning. So the spinning is happening because of Bernoulli's principle. Okay? Bernoulli's principle is whenever air flows fast, velocity is more, in that region pressure